Hey, beautiful people, it's your girl Araba. So today I have a simple, nice video for you. It's my top 10 Netflix recommendation to binge watch. It's worthy of your bundle, your data, your battery, everything. All you need is a Netflix account and you're good to go, and some bundle though anyways. So that's all. Don't forget to subscribe, as I said, like, comment and share. Let's just go on to this video. So my first recommendation is gonna be on my blog. On my blog has three seasons. Okay, so it has three seasons, and then it has to do with four teenagers who are going to high school and they don't know how to survive. So this one guy had to help them survive, but later he's in a gang, so later, you know, it's nice. You just know this black neighborhood and how to like bone girls and all that, but then they are told not to bone one of them because one of the four teenagers is a girl, so you're not supposed to bone like your like her, because she is she's like you know what I'm...
High school is the foundation for the rest of your life. There's only one chance at a first impression. Yeah. Work hard. Put your heart out there. And don't go into high school without backup. You need to stick together to survive. Got it? One last thing. Don't bone Monse.
High school is an app for reinvention.
Mamacita.
Goodbye, romance. Hello, drama.
Bitches be bonkers.
And my old friends couldn't keep up. I'm not throwing no shots, but I'ma show you my gun. I'ma take my chance.
Loyalty trumps victory, compa.
I'ma scream it to the top of my lungs.
Damn, Ruby. I see you. And I'm down with it. I like the freaky.
Old friends are turning to strangers. Ex-lovers mad that I'm famous. They see the picture I painted. I've been going through changes.
What happened with sticking together?
You don't understand. This life, it's my destiny. It's too late.
Caesar, no! How are we gonna survive high school?
I've been going through changes.
Can you please break down what's going on?
It's complicated. We're dysfunctional.
Understatement.
What else with me?
We don't need luck. It's Brentwood. Nothing bad happens here.
How about OJ? No offense, Jamal.
Okay, so my second show is Jane the Virgin. Jane the Virgin now has five seasons. Five, God. If you haven't watched it, I don't know what you're waiting for. Okay, so Jane is like this Venezuelan type of, I don't know if she's Venezuelan or Mexican, okay? So Jane is just a girl who got accidentally pregnant through artificial insemination, and then the biological donor of her baby is her boss and her former crush. Like, she's a crush on this guy, and then the sister of the guy, like her boss, did the artificial insemination because she was going through some things, and then she was drunk, and then she did it. She didn't mean to, but then it blossoms into a nice love story. You would enjoy it. Okay, my third recommendation is going to be Sense8. So I say Sense8 and people go like, well, is that a movie? Like, is that a show? Yes, it is, and it's very, very nice. Like, you guys should watch it. It's nice. If you don't even watch any of it, watch Sense8, because Sense8 is nice. It has two seasons. Yeah, I think it has two seasons, and then it all has to do with this thing. They are like 8 in all, and then they can feel like, when you're in trouble, like me right now, I'm in Ghana and I'm in trouble. Somebody, one of us, we are like 8 born, okay? We are born like 8, like we have this teleporting, I don't know. But I can like leave America and come and fight for the person in Ghana. If like I'm not strong, like I can't fight, that person in like America can come and fight for me, and it will be like I fought it in other people's eye, but then I will see like my other part that is from America, like it's a whole different person, not like me that I'm divided into like 3 or 4 or 5, no, like different people.
Reborn a sensate.
A what?
You saw her, but that's just the beginning.
I can feel you. But you're not really here, are you?
You are no longer just you. You will start to feel strange things. Anger and joy and pain. Pleasure without any reason. You have 7 other selves now. You can access each other's knowledge, language, skills. There's no more time. You need to run.
I'm losing my mind.
No, it's just expanding.
It's just nice. It's amazing. It's intriguing, you know? I'll just put the trailer there so you see. Okay, so my 4 recommendation is going to be Sex Education. So Sex Education now has 2 seasons. If you've heard of Sex Education and you haven't watched yet, you should watch Eric Otis, you know, you should watch Adam, all of them. So Sex Education doesn't, I don't see it to be like all sexual. You get to learn a lot from Sex Education. Just watch Sex Education and you will love the show. 5th recommendation is going to be Big Mouth. Big Mouth deal with like children who are going through changes, like, you know, your hormone monsters. You have hormone monsters who tell you what to do, how to do things, you know, what to feel, like your boobs, your penis, your everything. So like, yeah, Big Mouth has to do with that. I regret like watching Big Mouth. Like, it's so nice. I'm going through changes. Yeah, my 6th recommendation, it's gonna be Lucifer. So Lucifer is this show on Netflix. Okay, now it has 4 seasons. I think it started in 2016 or something. So if you haven't watched it, you might as well watch Lucifer. So Lucifer has to do with, let me just break it down for you, let me just read it out for you. Lucifer has to do with Lucifer. Lucifer is a demon who has come out of hell and now lives in Los Angeles. Yeah, so Lucifer lives in Los Angeles now, and then he has opened a bar. Okay, he has a bar where people come and chill, you know, you are saying yama yama, you understand. So yeah, Lucifer has a bar, and then he helps policemen solve tricky crime issues, you know, like the devil pushes you to do something, so the devil is helping you to solve that crime. You understand? Like you understand? Like Beyonce is the devil's fault. The devil pushed me, but the devil is helping the police solve the issue.
Marrying this human stain because you're actually in love with him, right?
Oh God, no.
No.
Oh my! I can't believe I just said that.
Must be something about his face.
Hey, boss.
Remember me?
Can I have your autograph?
Did I sell my soul to the devil?
So the devil made you do it, did he? The alcohol and the drugs, the topless selfies. The choices are on you, my dear. Pull yourself together.
Any witnesses?
Lucifer Morningstar. Is that a stage name?
God-given, I'm afraid.
Why don't you tell me something? How does she end up dying in a hailstorm of bullets and you get away without a scratch?
The benefits of immortality. What will your corrupt little organization do about this?
We're done here.
Someone out there needs to be punished.
Stop caring. You're the devil. I think you have a visitor.
Menazil!
Your return to the underworld has been requested.
Let me just check my calendar. Here it is. The 7th of Never through to the 15th of Ain't Gonna Happen. How does that work for you guys? Try it.
You think father's upset now?
He will not be merciful.
Okay, my seventh recommendation is going to be Suit. So Suit has 8 seasons, and Suit didn't start today. It started a long time ago. So if you've watched How to Get Away with Murder, I'm sure you will love Suit so much, because Suit is like, mwah! Recommendation is gonna be Gossip Girl. So I tell people Gossip Girl is nice because, and they should watch, because Gossip Girl is just like Being Rich and Living Rich. So they are rich and they are living rich. Upsize, just living rich and large. And then they are like these average, if you're not popular, you know, when you don't have money, you're not that popular there. And even though they don't use iPhones in the movie, it's not like a current, like, you know, they use those old phones, display, like those kind of phones. But if you have, you know, you are rich those times, like, yeah. So that's it, that's what the movie is about. And there's this blog that is called Gossip Girl. So this Gossip Girl kind of like gives out information, like, you know, when your something leaks, no, they are just going to put it there on Gossip Girl, then the whole school gets to know. Gossip, we don't know who Gossip Girl is, but Gossip Girl kind of like follows you everywhere and knows what every single person is doing in school. Even when you're not popular, you're trying to be popular, Gossip Girl knows, and Gossip Girl will put it on the blog for you to see. Okay, so my 9th recommendation is gonna be The Sweet Magnolias. Okay, so The Sweet Magnolias just has 1 season and it just came 2020. Okay, so The Sweet Magnolias, I watched it like 2 weeks ago, and one YouTuber made me watch it because I just hope the second season will be out. It just has to deal with like parents going through divorce, how their children are, like, you know, how their children like take it in and all that, like, that's it. And it's just 1 season that is out now, and it's so nice. You would want to like watch it, how women like try to support themselves. Like, there's this
duct tape and happy thoughts, and I'm near out of both.
My divorce papers.
All you have to do is sign those, and your marriage to Bill Townsend is officially over.
I have to get a new job. I have to get a new everything.
Which makes this the perfect time to start something new.
Just 1 signature and it's all over. Who has a pen?
Well, I thought you never asked.
We have been talking about going into business together. Remember, the Sweet Magnolias.
We 3 are gonna turn that big old house into a glorious spa.
If I really am good at this, why am I not able to put a family together for myself?
My food makes people happy. Gives them a reason to come together.
Well, now that we've established that Bill is not what you want, can we move on to what you do? Namely, a tall, handsome... Yes.
Coach?
Ty. Hi.
He is my son's coach.
So there is a little something there. Your face is gonna
fade to black. Why does everyone think they can sit in judgment in my life?
People are trying to help you because they love you and they believe that you deserve better.
You have truly found yourself a unicorn.
A unicorn with a 6-pack. Oh.
You said you wanted to build a life with me.
I believe there is not a problem that cannot be solved by having a drink and a talk
with the 2 of you.
Pour it out.
See what happens when you allow yourself to drink.
My last recommendation is going to be my own African people as 50. 50 is a Nigerian show, okay, on Netflix. It's in 2 seasons now. You might want to watch it, fan of like Nigerian movies and all that. If you're not a fan, you still have to watch because you're African girl or boy. How they go about their lives, how successful they are and all that. So just give me a feedback, tell me which one you love the most. I can't tell you which one I love the most because I love all, but you watch and let me know. So thank you guys for watching. Like, I really appreciate everything that you guys have done for me. Like, I have like over 100 subscribers now. Please do subscribe, and I appreciate you guys a lot. Comment, like, just share the video for me.